Hello, I'm Marco Fanizzi. I'm Vice President General Manager for EMEA for Convolt. And we are experiencing this year an amazing situation because finally we see people back. The show here is full of interested people, more than in the last year, I have to say, because before people were considering the situation like a given. And now I feel that the people are more engaged and interested in talk with people, engage with other people. So far, the experience that we are having here is amazing. So what we are observing in the market is that our customers are investing in adopting the cloud operating model as their model. Means that they are using workload that are cloud native as they are using workload that are coming from the past, and they are adopting this multi-cloud strategy that help them to scale and to have a cheapest approach to the cost of the increase of the data. So we invested in these capabilities, we invested in the possibility to give to our customer the possibility to choose where they want to go and how they want to manage their data. Yes, ransomware is becoming a reality every day. Last year, the year before, ransomware just the usual theory that the vendor were providing, but with very few real cases that impacted the business of our customers. Now, ransomware is everywhere because the data monetization moved the attention of the hackers into the data. And so, with our capabilities, we are able to help our customers to de-risk a bit their exposure to the ransomware. Sometimes it's very simple. So every CIO is having in mind to reduce cost, but to maintain the productivity. For us, it's very easy. We try to simplify, standardize the way that our customers are managing the data. At the same time, we are providing them a single user interface where they are able to manage all the data from the on-premise to the cloud. We are focused 100% on our partners. All the business in Convolt is 100% through the partners. There are different type of partners and we are adopting new partners. Recently, we announced a big agreement with Microsoft and another big agreement with SoftwareOne. So our business is remaining traditional, so distribution and reseller, is remaining traditional when we talk about enterprise business, working with the global system integrator and alliances, but is looking at, in the future, working and developing our partnership with service providers and big entities like Microsoft and SoftwareOne. So several times, the customers are not having issues in managing the data for the availability of the data, but they have to maintain the data available because they have compliance issues and they have to deal with the local legislation. So our capability is not only to archive in the standard way, but also to give to our customer the possibility to find information in an easy way, to provide this information to the local authority or to the internal audit.